My name is Mauro Testa. I'm a doctor in biomechanics and motor science, and I'm professor in ergonomic and physiology and psychology of the sport. I focus all of my attention in this case to the track for the Olympic Games, and I want to explain to you why this track is new and why this track is so quick. So the track must be designed taking in consideration the human movement. You know, and probably all of you know, that the first contact with the track is determined by the foot. So when we land to the track, first of all, we have a very high forces. Normally in the fast track, in the fast running, we can impress to the track four times, five times our body weight. As you can see, the backing or the last part, the bottom part of the track has a very original hexagonal shape. So this hexagonal shape works exactly like the foot works. So in which way the foot works in the track? So imagine that we are 100 meter game. In 100 meter game, the athlete use only the fore part of the foot, so the anterior part of the foot. And the land, and the athlete land with the foot, with the five metatarsals. So land laterally, okay? In this moment, they express four times, five times their body weight. First of all, we want to absorb this energy in order to determine less risk of injuries, okay? So first of all, we want to deform, we want to change the shape, we want to determine elasticity, so potential energy is called in physical law, in our track. This potential energy will be stored, okay? The second phase of our movement of the foot is pass from the thigh metatarsal to the first metatarsal. And we have an arch here. This arch will be compressed and the energy store increase. And this compression of the arch, transversal arch, is useful for athletes to reduce injuries, to reduce impact energy. But all this energy could be lost. We don't want to lose this energy. We want to reuse this energy for the performance. So when we arrive to the first metatarsal and when we push forward with the first metatarsal in order to run, to reach our goals, to determine our performance, all stored energy, all energy that is stored in the track, thanks this hexagon, thanks the old part of the track, will be regiven to the athletes. And this energy that arrived to the athletes increased the athlete performance and saved the athletes from the injury.